lay in the ground, a little seed all brown and round. It didn't move at first at all, just curled up in a tiny ball. And then the rain came down, kerplops, in splashy little tender drops. The thirsty seed began to squirm. Out popped a root like a wiggly worm. Then a leaf reached out to touch the sun and thought that growing must be fun. So taller and taller the little plant grew, till it really was tall. And next thing you knew, a flower appeared on top of its head and nodded and smiled at the friendly flower bed. But one day the cold came along with a storm. The plant wrapped its leaves around to keep warm. The head drooped down and the little seed said, "A nice warm nest for that." So he curled back under the soft brown dirt, where none of the cold and snow could hurt. And the little seed will sleep till next spring. So just softly whisper this one last thing.